We're back up the range. It is March 10th. We're trying our second attempt at the St. Patty's Day Challenge. We're going to do both guns today again. We got the Bergara B14r with the KI Precision Barrel and an MDT ACC Premier Chassis, topped with a Vortex Venom. We'll do a couple of sighters and then we'll get going. We're using SK Rifle Match. Let's take a look down here. I'll go for the circle and the P and happy. A couple of cold bore out of the way. Probably glad we did. That was really high. I think we're favoring so low. Let's try and bring the top edge of that. Pick up a little bit. The breeze going left to right here right now. Get started out. We'll go for that smallest one first, get it out of the way. Thank you. breeze going on. That wind die down. Let's try the next one to the left, see what we can do with that. Breeze going on right now. Try and let that crosswind taper down a little bit out there. Squared up. Right. Try not to shoot the GoPro. Just a little. I have this funny feeling that we're not recording downrange. Try to shoot this target. I'm gonna go down and see. I may have to reshoot this again. I might have forgot to start it recording, but I don't think so. top. Man, not sure where that the heck that one went. Wow. That one flew way out. Alright. Lock in. Let's go double check. Make sure that we're actually filming. Set up for the semi-auto try. With the rear 1022. This one we'll be doing SK Standard Plus. This is a Ruger 1022 stock receiver with a Kitt 20-inch stainless steel heavy, running a Kitt bolt, Kitt charging handle, Kitt trigger Kitt, and an MDT Oryx chassis topped with a Vortex Venom 5-25. We'll take 5 sliders and then we'll get going. All right. Take a look at the target down here. There we go. Oh, let's try the day, the D and the day. Let's put 5 down there on that. See what we can do. It is what it is. Let's get going. Let's see if we can hit anything with it. Start out with the small one again. Alright. Now I'll move over to the top left, or not top left, the next one to the left, the middle top. Let the breeze come down a little bit. Go to the bottom. Try with the stone first. Bottom left. Get change makes first. Now bottom left. Okay. top left. All right, don't know if it's any better than the last one. Yeah, I'm just not knowing which ammo this thing likes. Nothing I had here for the test. Didn't like, shot about the same with all of it. It didn't like rifle match any better, so. All right, let's go score them up. All right, well, we're gonna wrap up back at the house. People come out looking to use the range. I wanted to get cleaned up and out of there, so back home scoring up the targets. The Ruger target at 11, 4, 8, 8, 8, total of 39, 4. The Ruger 1022, not much of an improvement, but it is an improvement. And going back to the Bergara, yeah, 14, 16, 8, got a 19, got a 14, totaled up 71. So little improvement on that one also, but we'll take it. It was pretty windy today compared to the other day, so being windier and getting a better score is better. All right, thank you. Bye.